Well, Matt, here's my fryer basket. When I bought it, it had the handle on here, and of course on the back end there's the hanger back, there's the hanger clip for when you take it out of the oven. I sawed this off and I bent the end. That was a little tricky. So that now I can use it to hook it into the basket here, and then I can just fill it up with, now I don't know if you can see inside or not, I've got a couple of angle irons that fits in there, the handle comes off, voila.